Welcome back everybody to another episode of Stardew Valley with me, Vapor. I didn't keep you waiting for too long, did I? I just didn't want to do one huge episode, at least if it's two separate ones like this. It gives people a choice to watch a whole one and then watch the other one next time they have a chance. Okay, so let's give some of these things. Oh, reward, excellent. Okay, what did we get? We got melon seeds. Summer. Okay, so it takes 12 days to mature. Wow. Well, we're in spring, so summer's the next season, so that's quite useful. Hello there. Who are you? Jess. What? Giggle. Hi. Okay, strange child. Right. Keep your eyes peeled for worms. Give me a shout if you see some, because I have a feeling I'm walking past the damn things all the time. General store, do we get from here? Nope. We do need to kind of get friendly with someone though, that's for sure. So it's like, there's like the dance tomorrow, but we're not with anyone. Okay. I thought we could actually dig those up. Right, we're coming in here, aren't we, to turn in these. I do believe. I think that one was up here. These little squidgy things. This one, excellent. So I can sell the other ones, which is kind of cool. So, melons, we've now got the seeds for. Brilliant. Pumpkins and corn. Okay, let's go and see Robin. Oh, worms. We got 10 now. Oh, one more. Come on. That's just teasing. We might not even have enough wood, to be honest. Can we chop trees down out here, I wonder? Don't know if we can. There's got to be a better way of getting clay. This can't be the only way to do it, surely. Oh. Slightly frustrating. Oh, she's not even home. Can we... Damn, close for the whole day. Well, that's not too bad. I guess it gives us a little bit more time. We should have brought our sword with us, shouldn't we? Let's head back home and do some other stuff. Just thinking, I've never attempted to get on this bus. Can you actually... The bus to Calico Desert is out of service, okay. Out of order. This place is falling apart, isn't it? What's he going to do without me? I think I'm going to be the person that rejuvenates the entire area by the feels of it. Okay, so we can sell, sell, and sell. Okay, excellent. Put the clay in here, the stone. Actually, we... Oh, there's a leak there. We will take these out. Right, okay, we're gonna start wiping out some of this stuff and getting everything ready for summer. So we'll take this away because I really don't like it. And then we will craft something else in place of it. Let's see what we can do. So I've picked up all the wood and things like that. Retaining, so this has a chance of staying watered overnight, mixed into tilled soil. Ah. Okay, I think maple syrup. I'm not sure where you get that. Place outside and wait for the delicious honey, except in winter. Well, we haven't got any iron or coal or maple syrup, so we can't do that. Tapper, place in a maple, oak or pine tree and wait for the reservoir to fill with the product. Okay, we need that, but we ain't got any gold. It looks like we need a little bit more resources. Furnace, earth crystal, copper... I don't know if I should use the wooden path or the cobblestone path. That's the cobblestone one. Can we... What if we try and... Can we dig this up? Just out of curiosity. Aha, we can. Oh, you can pick it back up. Well, that's fairly cool. I think... I don't know if I want to go with wood or not. Decisions, decisions. I think we might go with cobblestone. Let's see how this looks. If it doesn't look right, we can always remove it and put it elsewhere. So it's not a huge loss, is it? And we need to kind of square this field out a little bit. Leave the old scarecrow there. Go. Ah, damn it. I don't know if we can place that on top of this or not. We'll soon find out. Don't want to use all the stone now. I know we can get more quite easily, but we shall see what happens. So it won't let me place it on there. Does this land turn back to normal after a while, I wonder? Like the tilled soil. Is that... Aha. It's easy when you know how, isn't it? Okay. So... we can... Why is it not... Oh, there we go. Same with that one, and that one. And that one, and that last one. Yeah, I don't think that looks too bad. Doesn't look as bad as the fence, although the scarecrow's kind of... a little bit weird now, I guess. I don't know. We'll figure that one out. Right, so I think we should probably build some chests as well, just space things out a little bit. Wow, they take a serious amount of wood. Yikes. I think we'll put... actually, we'll put another one here. And another one... where are we gonna... because I don't want to leave them there. Although, I could... I guess build them up here. What about over here? Let me kind of have a look around. Yeah, I think we might move them over here. Oh, there we got that little cave. Oh, let me have a quick look. How do you pick the damn things up? I can't remember. Yeah, let's drop this off first. Okay. We can't remove that just yet. So we might leave room for, say, three chests. We're going to need... nice. Okay. And we will start to do something like that. Okay, let's move these over here. Did you pick them up? If in doubt, just smash it. Seems to be one of those. Okay, so we got two of those. So we need to build the one that does the charcoal as well. What does that need? Ah, damn, wood and gold bars. Okay. So we need to collect quite a few different resources, really, don't we? Iron fence. Okay. Wood fence. Yeah, we definitely need to do some mining and things like that. Well, let's use the last of our energy. We definitely need wood now. There you go. And hopefully there'll be some more worms tomorrow as well, because then we can get the silo in place. Chop some of this. Because once we've got animals, we're going to need to feed them. So if we can start storing that sort of stuff now, it kind of makes sense to me anyway, rather than leaving it to the last minute. Give them that. The only problem is these trees are going to run out eventually, so I'm pretty sure you can't just go around town chopping every single tree in sight, so I guess we have to kind of bear that in mind as we're hacking through them. What on earth is that? pine cone. I needed that for something. Can't remember what. Well, let's be careful now. Is that everything? Alright, we need to probably get a few more logs in the morning. I can't remember how many we needed. All I can remember is we need clay, so yeah. Oh, look at the money coming in. Nice. We should probably gonna upgrade our tool actually. I keep forgetting about that. Excellent. Anything on TV? All that money we've got. It's so funny. We've seen that one, then weather report. Not really interested in these things at the moment. Neutral, okay. If I'm not going to learn anything. Oh. There's some post. Hi. Me sell hats. Okay, poke. Come to the old house, poke. Bring coins. Hat mouse. What on earth was that? Dear Vapor, it's been those. Let's try again. It's been so long since I heard from you. Dear, things are the same as ever back home. I miss you much. Love, Mum. P.S. Found an envelope with some money Grandpa left for you. Nice. Don't mind that. Vapor, I found this recipe in a magazine and thought it sounded interesting. Feel free to give me a taste if you make it. Pepper poppers, okay. Well, he's a bit of a random guy, isn't he, to be honest? Alright, these are clearing out, I'm guessing, probably because we've not got anything on them. Let's put some of this stuff away. Oh, we've got two now, haven't we? I almost panicked for a second thinking where my stuff was. Watering can. What was we going to do? Upgrade our axe. So let's grab the copper. There we go. So let's make sure everything is watered first. We haven't got long left, and I'd like to have some of the stuff upgraded. Say, if the axe does hardwood, or even still, if it means less chopping of trees, so it speeds things up, that's even better in itself. And you, job done. Fill this up. So what do we need to do? Worms. Potentially go into the mines as well. So let's put that away. Don't need that one. We need our sword. May as well sell that one, haven't we? If we can sell it, let's try. Pickaxe. Axe we don't need. We will need some form of food though. That's plus fishing, isn't it? So 99. Let's just take that one. Oh, actually, we should probably take these two as well. I don't think we've got enough, but you never know. Okay, we can't sell it. Never mind. That's fine. We'll figure it out. So where are we going? Blacksmiths, if it's open anyway. If it's not, we'll pop down to the beach because it's not that far away. And then we can go up and have a look to see if we've got the right stuff, or we can afford it. If we've got enough stuff, should I say, to build the silo. Just keeping my eyes open for those worms. I'm not seeing any. But you don't open until 9. Yeah, let's go and check the beach out. Better to be prepared, I guess. To know what else to do when you can't do what you wanted to do in the first place. Sometimes there's worms down here as well, so we might get lucky. Nothing there. Cockle. I don't know if we needed any of those. I should really write down what bundles I need and what's actually in them. The flower dancers. Oh man, I forgot about that. That's probably why it's locked. Sausages. See, all my plants are getting ruined. Seagulls. Most horriblest bloody things in the world. Especially over here, they're huge. I don't know what they're like in other countries, but yikes. They, if you're kind of by the sea and you've got some food in your hand, they will swoop in quite happily and just take it. Right, where's the flower dance? Did they say to the west? I think they did, didn't they? A field to the west. Maybe here? Let's go and look. Although that's a farm, isn't it? So maybe not. Is that because I brandished my weapon at you? Probably not a good idea. Ah, yes, here we go. I think we're going the right way. Have we been round here before? Is this on the way to the wizard's castle? Maybe it is. Daffodil, tub of flowers, tub of flower recipe. Rare crow. Collect them all, 5 of 8. Oh, I don't want to be spending my money. It'll come round again. Ooh, I'm stuffed. Hey, have you tried the red jelly yet? Ask Elliot to be your dance partner. No, thank you. No. I'm not going to dance with Willie. What is this? Oh, it's Robin. Oh, the air smells so sweet with all these flowers. There was somebody else. Oh, what was their name? Can I actually? Ah, I can bring it up. What am I thinking of? Oh, it might be Leah. She was down here, wasn't she? Yeah. I'll be honest, I don't want to dance with you. Wow. That's fair enough. I don't think hardly any of them would dance with me, to be honest. I don't think my relationship's high enough with them. Are you going to be dancing today, Vapor? No, because nobody's going to dance with me. Who we got our highest relationship with? It's probably Shane, isn't it? Oh dear. Well, that's just slightly weird. Where is he? Is he around? I don't know if he is or not. I'm practicing my dance moves. It needs to be perfect. I'm not dancing with a man. Come on. It's got to be somebody. These. I'm flattered, but no. Oh my god, I'm getting rejected at every turn. Kind of expecting it, to be honest. These springtime dances can be traced back to ancient fertility rituals. Oh my goodness. Excellent source. Sure likes to eat. Wine. Abigail, I really hate dancing in front of everyone. It's so embarrassing. I agree, you know. Yes. Would you dance? Oh dear. What about Willie? Gus? Okay. You're an interesting chap, aren't you? Well, it doesn't look like I'm going to get to dance. Oh dear, well, I think we're fresh out of people. These are kids, I think, aren't they? Yep. Yeah. Oh dear. Never mind. Nobody loves me. I think it'd help if I had given some gifts, I suppose, but I don't have anything to give, and I can't give anything right now. What's in here? Not the prettiest flowers, but leaves. Okay. Flowers planted in an oak bough blooms in spring and summer. Oh well, well, it's kind of sad. I'm guessing that's the end of that for me. I need to spend more time kind of wooing someone. I think that's the lesson I'm learning right now. Oh, is he not going to let me out of here? I'm trapped. Serious? Oh no. Is there something I have to do? There's no kind of clock or anything to tell me what the time is, so... I'll pass these two, so they're not going to do anything. I'm just going to have to ask everyone now. Okay. Hey, you should know about this stuff, farmer. True. Oh, there's a granny here. She might dance. Okay, she's been doing the florist stuff. Xavier. It's too bright out here. Wow, he's a miserable so-and-so. Well, should we start the dance now? Well, yes. Because I ain't got anyone to dance with other than my lonesome. I'm sad. Oh dear. What on earth? Oh my god. I have to sit here, there's no skip button either. Is that it? Oh, that was fun. Time to go home. Very fun. Being turned down by every woman there is. And every man as well. Never mind. Okay. We couldn't sell the sword, could we? No. Never mind, Schrodinger. Never mind. Animal products worth 10% more. Crops worth 10% more. Damn. I'm not really sure what to do here. Now, if only this was a live stream and I could ask, and I can't save this and then kind of ask your opinion. Oh, dear, dear, dear. Crops worth 10% more. Animal products worth 10% more. You see, I do want animals, but... Okay, we'll go with Tiller. I don't know if we can change this at a later date. But we'll just go with that. What on earth was that noise? Oh, it's raining. Is that why the cat's inside? Probably. Living off the land. Okay, what are we learning today? Nothing specific. Fortune teller. Okay, that's good. And the weather. Okay, that's tomorrow. Are you staying inside then? I bet you are. The only positive to this is I don't have to water anything. Right, axe. That's what we need. It's in this one, isn't it? Let's chuck that one in here. Axe. Why does it sound so creepy when it's raining? Seriously. We will try and get 99 wood and stone, and then we'll go and see about building something else with Robin. And also getting our axe upgraded as well. Almost there. 5. How much wood have we got? We're not far off. Maybe one or two trees should do it. There we go. Just need a little bit more stone. Oof, sounded like I almost broke it. Okay, a few more. Excellent. Right, so yeah, we'll definitely upgrade the axe first, I think. Seems like a good call. Have we got anything we can pick? No. This is why I need a hat, I think. So we can put away the this. Axe. No, we need that, don't we? Don't need the axe. That's what we don't need. Okay, let's go. Now there should definitely be worms out. It's raining. I've not seen any yet. That's so eerie, seriously. Cross my fingers, because that'll be the first thing we've bought. And it's nice to have some money anyway, but we'll need that for buying seeds anyway. As soon as the season changes, so it's kind of a good thing. I suppose the only way I'm going to make any kind of money now is by selling any junk that I pick up. Okay, come on then, rob me. Great tools. We're going to... Oh, you imbecile. Why did you put your axe away? Oh, god damn it. Oh my god, what is wrong with me? I could have upgraded my hoe, I suppose. No. We need our axe. Can't believe I did that. Right, be right back. Right, let's try that one again. axe. Copper axe. Thanks, I'll get started on this as soon as I can. It should be ready in a couple of days. Okay, brilliant. Thank you. Which means we can't chop any more trees down, so hopefully we don't need any more wood. It's not the end of the world anyway. It'd just be nice to store kind of all that grass. Oh, what have we got here? I need a small mouth. Oh. I'm not good enough at fishing. We're not doing that today anyway. Right, worms, 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 where are they? Maybe they're not going to come out. It's slightly annoying, isn't it? Sure, we needed 10 as well. Hello. Construct. Stone. Oh. Well, I could build a coop. I just haven't got the wood. Oh, I haven't got the copper either. Okay. Let's just go to the mines. I don't know if you guys are getting any advice on what buildings I should build first anyway. I mean, I could go with a coop, I guess. I've got to be careful now because I haven't got that much food on me. If anything, these... I've got, yeah, a tiny piece. So at level 20. Let's see if we can get down 5 levels. Well, that's a nice start. Is it because I've been here before? Maybe. Quite possible, because there's nothing much around either. We're getting some copper as well, which is cool. And a geode. Did we have good fortune today? I think we might have done, you know, I can't remember. Okay. It's always good to get geodes, though. Cool. Right. Right, this is probably the bit now where we are. Kind of what we, the deepest we got last time. Now I'm pretty sure you don't have to wipe all these things out. See, now we don't. We can just drop down. Excellent. I don't know if we can build the steps, but at this point I'm not just going to do it for the sake of it. It's a waste of resources. I'm going to try and get things like this though. Excellent. Oh, I can hear trouble. What the heck? Didn't you get down here and I'm being attacked already? Bit of rest. God damn thing. Right. as my pickaxe. Jeez. What was that? An omni-geode? Hmm. I'm guessing that still needs to be taken to the blacksmith, but it's something different. And there's the steps. Excellent. There's a few bits to pick up here. I don't know if we'll manage to get to level 30, but we can give it a go. Some other stuff here. I like it when there's nothing attacking us, though. Makes it a lot easier. Picking up a lot of quartz. Right, okay, that's it. There's nothing else here. So now, we just got to clear a bit of this out. I don't think we're picking up anything else other than copper and stone in general. I mean, they're all different colours, so it almost makes you feel like there is different things, but yeah, we're going to run out of energy. Let's eat that one. Oh, we got the cookies as well, haven't we? What time is it? Let's go for it. Let's see if we can get down to level 30. We might not, but come on, here we go. Ooh, hate these things. I don't think they transform if you don't hit them though, right? So, it's kind of a blessing in itself. I've got the right tools with me. It is random, isn't it? The colours, because I would have thought the ones that are more coppered colour. Oh, what's that? Would have give you kind of copper, but what have we got here? Amethyst. Cool. Don't know what we need it for, but it's got to be used for something or worth something. We definitely need the copper anyway, so this is kind of good. Just need to get the charcoal now. I can't remember if we could build the charcoal burner on it. So I'm trying to think. I think we needed something else that we didn't have. Oh no, 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 no. Go away. Ha. I think I'm getting better at killing those things. Although my sword's a lot more powerful now, isn't it? Oh, sod it. Let's go. I don't know if it's worth destroying these things or not. I mean, we are getting wood, but oh no, we've got enough energy. I think that's it for us, isn't it? It is. Oh, that's a shame. So close. I thought I'd just do one last hit. You never know. Oh, I don't know. I don't. Uh oh. I think that's me running out of energy, right? You know what's going to happen now? We're going to see worms. Oh look, we can pick that up. We can eat that, can't we? Yeah, it'd just be ironic that we'd see the worms because we won't be able to get them. I'm sure we can eat this. Excellent. Well, that's going to stop us dying anyway. And that's not happened to us to this point, so we don't want to do it now. Come on, where's all the worms? Oh, here we go, more food. Plenty of stuff around, this is nice. Oh my goodness. I think this is just north of my farm, isn't it, as well? It is. Should probably go up there more often. Well, got a bit of a kind of a grass problem here. The blacksmith can break this open for you. These geodes contain a wide variety of materials. Excellent. So we'll sell these ones here. The seeds we'll keep. Are they? Okay, they just grow at any time. That's fine. Amethyst doesn't really say anything about that. Okay. We'll sell those, those. I don't even know if we need that stuff. And do we have coal? Well, in case. In fact, we should probably move the coal and stuff out of here and put it into the one over the other side. Oh, that reminds me. Let's get our scythe. Can't we have in this? Come on, making a mess. I don't know if we've got enough coal to do this. I think it takes... And it only takes one, so we can do that. Brilliant. So we'll put that in here. That, that. So what do we need? Where is it? Furnace we've got. Mayonnaise machine, bee house. A gold bar. Hmm. We can afford that, I think. It's too late in the day to do it now, unfortunately, but... just need some clay. I'm guessing it. It is very kind of random, apart from the worms maybe. You're sleeping all day, you lazy thing. So we've got a little bit of gold. It's not too bad. We've not learnt anything new. That's a shame. Not really interested. The cat's outside, so the weather must be fairly decent. Where are you, Schrodinger? There you are. We've got some copper. Some strawberries. Yep, excellent. The thing is now, we're going to have to water these things. Well, I think this is a good place to leave the episode, and hopefully in the next one we'll get some worms and we can build the next building. But let me know. I mean, I'm thinking of building what was it, the silo, yeah. But if you think I should build the coop first maybe, then let me know. But until next time, as always, take care.